The Bharat Chyawanprash Pro Wrestling League Season 4 co-powered by Ulme Devya Sajjana Vakt hai Men's 86 yani 86 kilogram par kushti mukable ka Delhi Sultans ki or se aa rahe hain Bharatiya mool ke Praveen Kumar The Bharat Chyawanprash Pro Wrestling League Season 4 co-powered by Amul mein 86 kilogram purushon ke is mukable mein Stuti Punjab Royals ki or se aa rahe hain Georgia mool ke Dato Megharishvili
Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number three. Quite exciting as of now because of both the teams, that is Stuti Punjab Royals and Delhi Sultans, neck and neck. One bout each day, one, and in this very crucial bout, men's 87, Stuti Punjab Royals has a Georgian called Dato Megharishvili. And Dato is quite an experienced young kid. I think this is his first, he's a debutant in this league.
In fact, yes, he is a debutant in this league in the fourth season. However, he's much decorated. He's a bronze medalist at the 2012 London Olympics.
2016 European Championship bronze medal. European Championship 2013, he had the gold medal. But interesting is, oh wow, this is the wonder. Dato going for the kill right now. The Georgian has done it. Looks like he's totally on the attack. In just the first 30 seconds, he has already scored 6 points. He's on a roll.
Yes,
called the Gator Roll.
Another Gator Roll, you would see. I think he's unfazed by the entire enormity of the position.
He did not let Praveen even stand for a second, actually get his ground. He just went for the kill. He already has a 10-point lead in the first almost 1 minute, 60 seconds, and he's there. Let it roll, baby, roll.
Yeah, that's
do the gator roll. That's what Dato's doing in the action replay that we got to see back again. I think mentally, Praveen Kumar is totally shattered, if we can say that.
In fact, after this is a
repeat. Oh, that is his repeat. Now, this is in return the response that he wanted to do, Praveen Kumar, but it is not what he was anticipating. He has been put in. He's totally submitted right now. This is the first time that we got to see. This is a submission move.
Yes, certainly, Joe. I think on his face,
there could be a tap on the mat.
Looks like it is.
Oh my God! There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Short and sweet. Stuti Punjab Royals has done it, and this time in water style.
I think this qualifies to be one of the fastest, soonest bout to get over in 137 seconds.
Even if we were to see it in slow-mo, it will still not qualify for a 6-minute.